This is the tub. You can paint right over this so that none of this is exposed. It's all colors now and it'll hold paint. So you can paint all over that, cover all that mess, all of that, and over this too. And then these walls in the tub and the window trim.